you seen my daughter? Look, look, she's lost. She's lost. Have you seen her? Please, help me. Please, please, please.
I'm here. Daddy, I'm here. Good night, goodbye.
Go. Hello YouTube, Ash here. On today's episode of Special Talks, we will be talking about the new TV show, Safe. Now, Safe stars Michael C. Hall and is adapted of a novel by Harlan Coben. It also stars Amanda Abington and Amy James Kelly. So let's get into it. So we mentioned the cast, and to be honest, they are really, really good. Michael C. Hall, who we haven't seen a lot since Dexter, plays an English doctor, and his accent is quite good. You can believe he is an English guy, which is good for Americans. Usually the English accents sometimes can be a bit tricky for some of them, but he really pulled it off. The rest of the cast are very good, and it is a big cast. However, I'll touch on that later on. Let's get into the plot. The basic plot is Michael C. Hall's daughter goes missing. She went out to a party and then vanished. Her boyfriend also vanished, but a couple of days later, they find her boyfriend's body. So now there's two cases, the missing girl and the murder of the boy. What makes it interesting is it takes place in a gated community, so no outsiders could come in and kill the boy and abduct the girl. So that leads to everyone's a suspect, and that's where I said there's a big cast of characters, and everyone could be the killer or kidnapper, and there's lots of twists and turns and secrets revealed of the past. You know, you get some flashbacks, and there's lots and lots of things going on. Now, the series is only 8 episodes long, so you can easily binge it. You probably will want to, because that's one of the things that I enjoyed much about it. You really, really get into the story. You want to find out what's going to happen next. All the red herrings going on, you know, you want to try and figure out who's the killer and who's kidnapped the girl. It reminds me a lot of Broadchurch. If you remember that series, it was also set in a small village where everyone could be the killer. Same thing here, and it keeps you guessing. So I tried hard to think of what I didn't like about the series, because I enjoyed it a lot. But I think the one point would be, there's a family who find the body, and they do loads of kind of stupid stuff, and they seem a bit too silly and comic reliefy to be realistic, and you know, it kind of takes away from the tension. It is funny, I did enjoy them a lot, to be honest, but in a serious TV show, you know, the bit too much comic relief probably, you know, put you, you know, it wasn't the right place for it. Also, I'm not sure how realistic the gated community is, although you could give them poetic license to do this for a better storyline. Makes up for these flaws by having a good leading cast, lots of twists and turns. The end twist was really amazing. I usually get twists in books, films and TV shows. I did not get this one, and it was brilliant. So rating, I will give Safe a 4 out of 5. I enjoyed it a lot. I know some people said it's not realistic, but I will close my eyes, because the main thing is that it was enjoyable. The main thing is I wanted to keep watching the big twist at the end, and I recommend you give it a watch. As I said, it's only 8 episodes, so binge it. So let me know in the comments if you've seen the TV show and what did you think of it. Also, did you get the big twist at the end? Please don't spoil it for anyone else, so put spoiler warnings. And also, if you want to keep in touch, my Facebook and Twitter links are above somewhere. And if you want to watch more of my stuff, please hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. Like the video, and I will see you next time. From Special Talks, this is Ashley. Bye-bye.